Right over here.
Can't be scared to make mistakes in these type of games, and just left it out on the court.
Yeah,
like,
you the guy. You start out with that suspicion early in the season. You could be talking. It's like coach always tries to rein you in a little bit, but you know, so focused.
Yeah, I just, why are you able to do that?
The type of person I am.
My Tress Harrell.
I mean, I really can't explain it.
Hey, Tress. What does it mean to win the national championship?
It's the best feeling ever. I mean, I've never been in a situation like this. Once I come out here to get the job done, after being down big, it's the best feeling ever.
You're down 12 points against Wichita State. You're down 12 points against Michigan. You came back in both games. What does that say about your all's mindset?
Defense wins games. That's what we did. We came out, played defense, and we won the game.
Went on a big stage. You're going to party tonight?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Teammates, go out, see the town a little bit, just have fun.
Have fun? You gonna take the trophy with you?
Well, Shane got it this time. He had it anyway.
Yeah. What do you do with it?
He don't need none.
All right, don't lose
it. And Montrez, I know he just asked you. I mean, come on, man. You're a freshman. You just won the national championship. You gotta feel pretty damn good.
Best feeling ever. I mean, come out and be a part of this team. I mean, it's a great team. Great group of guys. We was down big early in the first quarter. Came out, got the job done second half.
I don't want to ask about too many specific plays, but that alley you've done, man, in the first half, that was big time. What did you see on that play?
I mean, I kind of couldn't get it going on the baseline. You know, I missed a few easy passes. Peyton delivered the ball in the break. I had to finish out.
What about this guy over here, Shane Bohannon, playing absolute beast mode the last two games?
Big game. The big game for him. I mean, he really stepped up tonight. He stepped up yesterday. That's just the type of player he is.
How special is this team?
Special. We down both games, came back out in the second half, won the game.
Trez, you're the national champions. What does it feel like, man?
Best feeling ever. That's the best feeling ever. Be a part of this team, be a part of something like this, is the best feeling ever.
To do it like you guys did in such a good game.
Yeah, I mean, we kind of, you know, gave an open shot, too many threes in the first half. Guy had 17 points. I mean, Michigan is a great team. We just came out second half, didn't give up the second chance shot. We just got the job done.
Are these the nets you wanted to cut down?
Yeah, these are the nets we wanted to cut down. They cut down nets in the Big East because these are the nets that we wanted to cut down right here.
Did you see Albrecht coming at all in that first half? I mean, did you guys have any idea he was going to go off like that?
I mean, we knew he was a big shooter. I mean, but we gave him too many open looks and he made us pay for it.
What's it like being part of a game like that? You guys are both playing as well as you can play.
It's the best feeling. I mean, this is a great group of people. I wouldn't want to be nowhere else but here.
When you threw down the alley-oop, did you feel the roof come off the dome a little bit?
I felt the fans go crazy. I knew we was really about to get in on defense.
Is that the boom that Coach Krzyzewski was talking
about?
That's
what he's talking about. That's what he's talking about.
All right. Thanks, Travis.
Yeah, I got boxed out on Shane.
Let's go, guys.
They gotta go to the net.
Come on, I said, how was that? And he just smiled and said, it was great. And he always tells me to pull the trigger. So I said, pull the trigger, right? He said, yeah, you did. I'm still going to say those were loops. Long loops.
Well, they were tonight.
Yeah, right. I'll take it.
Great competitors and warriors. Love it.
Finally get your piece.
listening to them too after leaving a man in the Big East.
I'm about to go get us some pops.
What does that mean for you to be able to have him here?
He probably won't care about this, but him being here is unbelievable. I mean, it means so much to me. I didn't know if he would make it or not, so I'm just really happy.
You've been dedicated to your performance like you do.
On him that I wanted him here, because if I made it a big deal and I put in the media early, then he would have felt that he had to be here. And I told him that if it wasn't well enough to come, that I wanted to watch at home and be comfortable. So I didn't put it, I didn't tell anybody really. That's kind of how I like this.
What kind of gift do you feel like? I mean, no sounds anyway. How do you think that's making you feel right now?
That's got to be Madison Square Garden, but he was pretty hyped and we played so well.
The national championship means a lot to anybody. Your performance, MOP, in front of your dad.
Doesn't get much better than this. I'm so happy. I'm unbelievable. I'm going to go to lunch.
All right, bud.